Please subscribe to Mr. Tech YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications of our new videos.
Hey guys, I'm here from Mr. Tech. Today I'm back with one of the most interesting video. In this video tutorial, guys, I'm going to show you how to find out time spent on your Facebook, WhatsApp, Instagram in your Android device. So guys, I think this feature is only available on Android 9.5 or above version. So let's check it out, how to find out. So for this, guys, you don't need to do any extra hard work. First of all, open your phone settings. In the phone settings, find out apps and notifications. Just open it, and here you want to go on see all apps. Simple. From here, guys, find out your Facebook app. Just open it, and here you can get one option, advanced. Just extend this, and here you can see time spent in app. Just open it. From here, guys, you can easily find out time spent on your Facebook app. As you can see, daily, hourly. So just you can see how much time spent on your Facebook app by date, by time. So same thing you want to do with your Instagram app. So just open your Instagram app like this, go to the advanced, go to time spent in app. From here, guys, you can get. So same thing you want to do with your WhatsApp. Simple, guys. So this is a very nice and very interesting feature available in Android devices, Android 9.5 devices. So this is a hidden feature. No more people know about this feature. So this is a hidden feature. So this is a very easy and very simple method to check time spent on your Facebook, WhatsApp, Instagram without using any third party app. So that's it for today, guys. Nothing more to show you in this video. This is a short and simple video. Hope you enjoy this. If you enjoy, please, guys, don't go back without like, share and subscribe. Thank you.